So first of all, big, big congratulations for Anity Network. Today is a launch, so what do you like to say about your app?
So basically, it's a one-stop shop platform for all the entertainers, and the name of the app is called ENT Network. You know, that stands for Entertainer Networking. So basically, we're focusing all the movie industry across the globe. Not only our focus is not only Hollywood and Bollywood, but we're catering all the regional sectors as well, and yes, bringing them under one roof. So basically, if a person wants to know what's happening in the Korean industry, like for example, so he could get the news and everything from ENT Network as well. Plus, there are many more unique features coming on board. And
Ashim, this app has been creating a lot of buzz. Even before the soft launch, there is a lot of
user base,
fan following, which is, you know, in a very subtle, quiet way, it is developing.
Right.
Why don't you start with introducing your core team?
Of course. I have my older brother Dipansh Malhotra. He's a founder, and Azhar Murani and Alim Murani, they are from Sinyug, and they are founders as well. We all have got this on board together and taking it to the next level with that.
Harshan, how is it a convergence of the entire entertainment industry on one app? Could you just explain it to the audience? According to you, it's a convergence of
right.
the entertainment industry
globally. Right, right. So basically, if a person who is talented but not at a upscale level, he comes up on the platform, and instead of making your friends, you make your fan following. So the number of fan following you have on our platform, you'll be on the most trending page and stuff like that. So I would like to take Mr. Dipansh Malhotra. He'll talk more about the platform.
Sure.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi, Dipansh. What's special about this app which differentiates it from a lot of other apps in the industry?
Well, it's a quite different app because, you know, this is the first ever social media app. Basically, in which we are focusing on only the entertainment industry, as mentioned earlier. And the difference is, first of all, it's not a talent acquisition app. Wherever I go first, you know, people just judge us as a talent acquisition app. We don't give jobs to people on this platform, but we just promote the people on the platform itself who have talent. So the way we're different is because we have pretty unique features on the platform which is not there in any other platforms. Now, if you talk about features, I can tell you, like, on this platform, one of our features is, like, you can sync all your social media on one platform, like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, everything. So all your handles come under one roof. Secondly, you know, we'll be launching a lot of new online events on the platform, digital events. So like I said, we are already in talking terms and launching a singing contest, similar to, like, an Indian Idol, if you know. So we'll be hosting a singing contest wherein we'll have a user, you know, who's going to participate in the contest, and if he's a winner, so we'll be doing the production and everything, and we'll have a celebrity face on board, and then and everything is going to be taken care of by our platform. So basically, we'll make a user a star from our platform. And these are some of the features, you know, which I'm going to let you know right now, because we are pretty working on other features. So, and obviously, there's another big feature on our platform is whenever a user posts anything on ENT Network, you know, because you'll be saying, why will a user post on ENT Network? Because there are plenty of other platforms. So on our platform, you know, whenever a user posts something on a platform, he gets some ENT points. Okay, so for example, you know, you post a photo or a video, you get likes on your platform. On the basis of likes, you get points, and those points added up on your profile, you can redeem them in all different platforms. Like we're already talking terms with BookmyShow, Uber, Amazon. So we'll be launching that feature as well. So pretty much, yeah, these are all the features we're currently live right now, and later on I'll be explaining much more features.
What is that one feature, Dipansh, that you think is going to be the most exciting feature from the users and the audience?
Well, we have a feature.
We do have a lot of features coming on board, but then you'll get to know once the app is going to be. We are working. We are under the development at the moment. So yeah, basically, I would not like to disclose that future segment because, you know, it's not going to take any second to somebody else to create the thing.
Advertisement
anyway.
Is the best one. Another feature, another good feature, what we're doing is whenever a user posts anything on the platform. So we already have like 35,000 plus users before launch. So we already started our advertisement on the platform as well. So on our platform, you don't need to have a set number of subscribers to get advertisement on your platform. So from day one, if you get advertisement on the platform, so day one you get revenue from it. There's a certain percent of revenue for the user. So for a user, if he posts something on our platform, he can earn money. and he can earn points which he can redeem on other platforms as well. Yeah. He can take part in events, which also. So these are pretty much a lot of things happening on the platform right now.
Azhar?
Alim, he's Azhar.
Azhar, you are born and brought up in the entertainment environment.
Yeah.
Scenario and entertainment industry yes. are synonymous to each other.
Yes.
And this is your big foray into the entertainment
yes,
industry.
Yes, so when they.
How do you feel about it?
We actually were very happy and delighted when they approached us because we are in this industry, we thought that it was the perfect synergy since the digital platforms are the future of the whole entertainment industry and bridging different entertainment industries across the world. We thought it was a great idea for us to join hands because we, as a fraternity, we come together, we can provide a support from the industry and also the people that take part and they sign up on these platforms, they can. Doesn't have to be a person or a talent. It can be a production house, it can be a script writer, it could be any type of talent or anything in the entertainment industry per se can come. They can create a profile, they can get noticed, they can get picked up on the platform. You don't have to be anyone. So you can post a video and if someone likes you, they can like pick you up from there. You don't have to be in the same country or the same city. You could be sitting in a small town on the other side of the world. You could still take part in a contest that would be happening by the ENT network and you could still be made a star if you're picked up and selected by the jury and the judges. So there's some things that the platform offers to this country and to the people who want to make a future for themselves that no one else would, you know. It's a very good opportunity for people.
How closely, Azhar, how closely are you and Mohammed Morani, your father?
Yes.
And how closely are you integrated in the operations of
ENT network? Yes, yes. So, in terms of the operations, they handle all the tech and the backside, and we also ideate together. And in terms of the industry of bridging the gap, or when you need something in the industry, in terms of faces, celebrities, getting people on board to get recognized, and creating awareness about ENT network, marketing. All that is where we come in.
So is it safe to call ENT Network the next big Facebook revolution for the entertainment industry?
I wouldn't call it a Facebook revolution because it is not limited to just social networking. There are a bunch of features. Right now there's just a few features that are already live, but as we go, every 2 months there'll be like more and more features that'll be introduced and those will be revealed as the time comes. So we don't want to say much about it. That's what keeps every platform going, you know, and keeps it alive. So that is something that you will see in the future.
That's very nice. Even to understand that even before the launch, ENT Network already has less than 1 lakh followers.
Yes, yes, we already have about 35,000 followers, which is purely through word of mouth, without any marketing, just a little ads here and there online, but yeah. So we know that it's a good platform and the product is good.
What are the future plans and how are you looking at promoting this? This incredible.
Yes, so we are going to be doing all on-ground campaigns, direct campaigns. We're going to be doing digital marketing, all kinds of campaigns and like through hoardings, through celebrities, through contests, all types of ways that you can think of. We're going to be using.
Exactly.
Wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I think there's a lot of promise.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
The ENT network in the future.
Right.
All of us are looking forward to this. Today is the big day, the official launch.
Right.
And a lot of effort I'm sure is all behind taking it to this level. Many more levels to come.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
All the best.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. See you around.
Yeah, so I'll be talking about a feature that is currently live on a platform is that we are not focusing just on talent and celebrities and we are also focusing on our a lot of investors and finances who are actually wanting to invest in entertainment field. So there's no such platform who focuses on, you know, and there's no such a company, you know, who focuses on these investors or finances. There's not a proper channel because even my friends, they're not friends in Delhi. I'm from Delhi. So they want to invest in a movie or they invest in an entertainment project, but they don't have a source. So through ENT Network, you know, they can come up and fill up as a profile as an investor or a financier. And, you know, there's a feature on a platform that says Creative Corner. So whatever they are, you know, whatever we have a lot of scripts coming up on the, on that platform, scripts, lyrics and everything. And we get a lot of inquiries from production houses that they are looking for so and so investor for their project. So through this platform, you know, we try to connect, you know, a normal financier or investor to the project, you know, the, whatever they like from the field of entertainment. So this is, you know.
This is your son Azhar's first big move into the entertainment industry. First of all, how do you feel about this incredible move?
I think the younger generation, Alim, Azhar, they're doing great. They're partnered with the Delhi company, Dipansh and Harshit, and they started this amazing concept called the ENT Network. Now, network which is exclusively for entertainers, entertainment companies, it's not on any like social media platform. It's exclusively for them to come on one platform, exchange ideas, work with each other, get work, make it big. So there is no platform existing like that. But today, if I'm a performer and I want work, I can come onto this platform. If I'm an entertainment company and I want to advertise my work, I can come on this platform. If I'm in any type of entertainment and I'm on this platform, so I'm going to get work. There are many platforms that do different types of work and different business platforms. There are wedding groups, there are event management groups, there are filmmaking groups. But this is exclusively for entertainment, entertainers, entertainment companies, entertainment suppliers, vendors. So it's something which nobody has done before, and they already have around 75,000 followers before the launch. And this is a soft launch now. A very big launch will take place very soon. And we are hoping that it gives them immense success, because the younger generation has to do things which are for the future.
Mamaji, very clearly, Cineyug is the powerhouse of this incredible venture for the ENT Network. Cineyug and entertainment industry go hand in hand. They're almost synonymous to each other. How closely is the Cineyug's vintage experience, exposure, working with the entire ENT Network team?
The whole idea is taking Cineyug's 35 years experience and knowing the do's and don'ts of the entertainment industry. Something like that was missing. Like if I wanted to find somebody who's into setting, or somebody, I need a singer or a person to perform at a nightclub, or a violinist, or, you know, I didn't have any place that I could go and search for him, or any manager. When I go on this network and ask for it, I get it instantly reply with 10 violinists in the area, and I know my job is done. So getting the database out of entertainers, the experience which is working with entertainment, which is very, very important, where Azhar, who started, you can come into the frame. Come. So Azhar, who started a very, very, like a company called Rage Entertainment for youth entertainment. They are one of the leading companies in youth. So all these experience, plus having the background of Cineyug for 35 years now, I think ENT Network is going to take a leap.
Azhar, how closely are you and your father working on this particular venture?
Actually, whenever we work on anything, like, the first steps and guidance is always taken from my father. So I take his advice and then follow the steps. So,
yeah, exactly. Yeah. They have to, the young generation has to take us further, the legacy, the name. So that's important, and they're doing that.
Last words, Mohammed, that you would like to share with your, for the entire ENT Network team and their audiences and consumers in the future.
So I'd like to call Harshit in the frame. He's also the founder. And the young boys who are very, very doing very, very good work. And I wish them all the best, but I would tell them one thing: tread well, do your research well, slowly but steadily. There's nothing, when you work hard, success is going to be with you.
Thank you, all the best.
Thank you.
Anil bhai, yo.
बच्चों का आइडिया जी और इंशाल्लाह बहुत ऊपर जाएगा ये और बिल्कुल नया आइडिया है, ऐसा कुछ है भी नहीं है वर्ल्ड वाइड, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है और बहुत आगे इसके अंदर बहुत नई इन्वेंशन होने वाली है, बहुत नई चीज़ें लेके आ रहे हैं मार्केट में, अभी तो जस्ट जो दिखाया है तो एक ट्रेलर है सिर्फ।
सर ट्रेलर के आगे फिल्म की छोटी सी झलक बताएं हमें, क्या
वो आपको आगे सस्पेंस ही रहना तो देखने को मिलेगी ये भी।
थैंक यू
I'm really happy for Dipanj and like everyone involved in the team. So I'm really intrigued by the app, by the way, like the new social media platform that's going to come. I guess
your interaction with a lot of people, so you know it's a new platform which will get you across to thousands and millions and billions of people. It's a fun app and I think this platform is something that is new, it's very creative and it will help you get in touch with a lot of people. So we guys are very excited about the launch and we all would be on it.
Okay, after this app, there is a revolution according to Sir.
Yeah.
What do you like to say about that? Because it's a unique app.
That's a very unique concept and very intriguing concept. And the way you can connect with people with this app, I don't think so you would find any other way on social media platforms.
It's a new innovation. It's a new idea that is going to revolutionize the entire world. And more and more people should come on it. And
we should be glad that it hit India first.
Yeah.
Okay, Jesse, it would be unfair if you won't see two lines first.
So we'll sing one of our songs.
Sure.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I can see it in your eyes, yeah, moving side and side, yeah, going like we going on. I can see it in your eyes, yeah, moving side and side, yeah, going like we going on. Hey, akhaan vich tuun hai, dil da sukoon hai, meri jaan. Hey, akhaan vich tuun hai, dil da sukoon hai, meri jaan. Mere khwabon mein kahan se aati ho, meri neend chura le jaati ho. तू इश्क के सुकून है वो रब जाने क्यों है, मुझे इतना पता है दिल ये उड़ा है लगी से इश्क के दुआ। I can see it in your eyes, yeah, moving side and side, yeah, going like we going on.
Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you
so much.
Well, it's a much required app. It's a brilliant concept, brilliant idea, and especially with the backup of the Moranis and Cineyog, I think it's going to go really big. And all the best to Azhar and Alim, who are like dear kiddos. Muhammad and Lucky are like dear friends, and again to the Malhotra brothers. All the best to the guys for making this app and putting it together, and I'm sure this will do a lovely business and will be great for the industry.
Thank you,
sir.
This is a very, very good platform. It's an important platform for a lot of technicians and artists in this field, to connect with each other, and also like the logistic end of it, which is in our profession in the movie business, the logistics are so important of everything. And this is basically what's great about this app is that it helps everybody connect with each other. And it's very important. It's a professional database, I think, like a professional database. Yeah, definitely. Because it's basically a professional database for, suppose if you're shooting in like a remote area and you need somebody to come and help with special effects, for instance, for example, then you are able to connect with the talent concerned. So it's a very important device or tool for people to just to get in touch with each other, to like LinkedIn. Sort of like that. It's kind of like another version of LinkedIn for professional, like a professional database where everyone can join up and that kind of thing.
Okay. Lastly,
I hope that they rock it with this platform, because it can be a real revolution. It can be a superb thing. I think it can be very helpful to everybody in the profession. Just for talented artists, creative people, technicians to all come together and work together and create great work. That's the thank you. Pleasure. Thank you.
Listen, it's path-breaking because it's got my brothers, Alim and Azhar and Harshit. They're new age boys. They have a vision. They know exactly what's going on in the market. They obviously belong to a family of entertainment entrepreneurs, icons. It's visionary. Ye obviously bahut zaruri hoga aane ke waqt mein, kyunki it not only gets entertainers from India but all across the world under one app. और जिन लोगों के खून में ही एंटरटेनमेंट है, जैसे आलिम और अजहर के खून में है, दे ऑब्वियसली आई गोना मेक श्योर दैट द वर्ल्ड गेट्स ऑन टू दैट ऐप, और हम जैसे लोगों को बहुत धंधा भी मिलेगा मोस्टली. तो आई रियली विश देम द वेरी बेस्ट, एंड आई नो दैट दीज बॉयज आर गोना मेक अ डिफरेंस टू व्हाट दे आर गोना डू. एंड डिजिटल का ज़माना है. आज के ज़माने में आप ऐप में जाइए, लोग आपको ढूंढेंगे, आपका टैलेंट सर्च करेंगे, और पूरी दुनिया एक ऐप में. यार, व्हाट एल्स यू वांट? Well, to young boys, as in these people behind the app or general? Azhar, Alim, you know, you guys, I've known you for years. You're my friends. You're my younger brothers. I just want to wish you a happy new year, a merry Christmas. And most importantly, jo dil mein aata hai, jo dimaag mein aata hai, jo zuban mein aata hai, karo. You know exactly what works. And you guys are the present and future of Indian entertainment. So keep hitting fours and sixes and show the world your inner power.
Thank you.
Thanks, bye. See you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
that today is the launch of a ENT network, launch of an app. So what do you like to say about the launch app?
I think it's fantastic that there's somebody actually launching an app for artists and other people to, you know, check out other stuff and get engaged in the business as well. So easily engaged in the business. So it's definitely something fresh and something unique, I think so.
And the boy's been working on this for so long and so hard.
Yeah.
And finally, it's launching tonight.
Yeah, man.
So wishing big.
So credit due to ENT Network, Cine Europe.
Good luck
man.
To the boys.
Good luck to everybody, man.
Okay, any special wishes you'd like to give to all the boys?
You know, make some original music, sing
man.
Some original music, and support the original music.
Yeah, man.
You know?
Yeah, man.
Thank you, sir. Hey, come here. When you see these people, the Moranis, you know, you're with the best. Tabhi ENT. Eyes, nose and ear, throat and ear and everything of the film industry, kind of lovely idea of these young kids, and we just always our blessings are with them.
Yeah. We just need the support of people like Vindu Uncle.
We love you, baby.
Supporting the youth, doing something new.
Many good.
And everything is going digital now, as you know. So, you know,
this is the world
is the future of the entertainment network and everything that you want to connect in any field.
Absolutely. I mean, I think social media is the नेक्स्ट थिंग हम लोग कुछ भी कर रहा हो तो सीधा उस पर ही डालते जाओ कल कुछ कॉमिक लॉन्च कर रहे हैं उस पर ही डाल दें बस डाल दो तो हो जाता है सो यू ऑल डू दिस सो इफ यू ऑल मेक अप वर्क इजी
100%
वी लव यू
सी यू
Hi, Sonakshi.
Hi, hi.
I think this is a very interesting venture by the Suniyuk team, especially the Murali son, both Azhar and Ali. It's a kind of a convergence platform of the entire entertainment industry on one app.
It really is. I am actually really, really happy to be here for them today because, you know, Cineyug and me go way long back since I've started my career. I've done so much work with them. And now these boys are taking the legacy forward and, you know, it's so happy. I'm so happy to see that. And I'm sure they're going to do a fantastic job. So all the best.
Thank you.
Yeah, all the best. And I wish them, like, so everything in the world. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you,
guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming. God bless you.